I just bought some Karl gummies. I mean, look at Jimmy's ad. You can't resist them. That's Karl on the cover. There's only 5 grams of sugar per serving, and it's plant-based. Play to win 10 grand. I love that they describe the ingredients. Now, are these gummies out of this world? Get it? Cause they're on the moon? Okay, blue raspberry. Wow, perfect balance of sweet and sour.